She seems to have locked the door.
Look for a sort of crack in the wall.
Was already dead.
Wow, he went into the family business. That always gives you a leg up.
At least you fought for king and country.
And if all we ever do is make each other happy, that's not enough.
No, yeah, of course it is.
Hey, maybe something will go horribly wrong and you'll rise to the occasion.
You always know how to cheer me up, James. Wins, I suppose. There is a very big, very mean looking robot here.
You're not doing anything foolish, are you, pup?
worlds are lost when we kill each other. What could we win if we could only talk?
Thank you.
got missiles now.
Eliminate the intruders.
I think I can shoot them. Slavery, so they can work the fields for you.
They are tools. And whoever constructed them thoughtfully gave them feedback loops so their user doesn't have to program each and every behavior. I'm just changing the numbers. Where's James? Maybe he can talk some sense into you.
They're a race of intelligent people.
They're not. And they're killing actual people. Oh, I don't know what you think you're doing here, but if I can't get my positronic converter up and running, they'll kill every last one of you. Right. I'm putting a stop to this right now.
Thank you.
have to talk to them.
Oh, my God. Roger, what did you do?
I've smashed it.
I'll have to set off the reaction after all.
What reaction?
The Mortaline. I have to catalyze it, set it all on fire. Burn all the robots on this side of the portal, or they'll kill us all. All my research gone to waste.
What about the ones on the other side? The ones in their own world?
They'll burn too, I suppose. And there's a non-zero chance the mines and Wellington Wells will explode. Brilliant job, Roger. I won't be needing your services anymore.
Roger! Come back here right now!
Good night, sweet prince, and flights of angels sing thee to thy rest.